a sold-out McCamish Pavilion as number 9 Duke clashes with Georgia Tech. That's a good shot for Duke. Trent in the passing lane on Alvarado, and Duke has opened this game on a 9-0 run.
Right now, Duke is firing on all cylinders.
Carter, extra pass to Laurier, and one.